Good morning, children. In this video, you will study about two credit situations. Credit means loan. So, people take loan for different activities, and sometimes that loan they are able to pay, sometimes they are not able to pay back the loan. So, that is why it is said two different credit situations. So, we will take one case in which the person was able to pay back loan and in one case where the person is not able to pay back the loan. So let us take the first case, that is of a festival season. Now there was a person whose name was Salim. Salim received, he is a person who makes shoes, shoemaker. So he receives order of 3000 pairs of shoes during a festival season. So, because you know during festival season these goods are sold more. So, he received an order of 3000 shoes and he has to complete that 3000 pair of shoes in 1 month. So, he has to work fast. So, he hired more laborers for that and he required raw material also, that means leather for shoe making. So, he purchased lot of leather also and started making the shoes. Now, because he has to spend money for more workers and for purchase of raw materials, extra raw material, so he took loan from two people. That is two sources of loan or credit. One is leather supplier. That means the person who is giving him the raw material. Leather supplier. So he takes some loan from the leather supplier and promise him that once the shoes are sold, he will pay back the money to the leather supplier. Then, second, he also takes loan from the trader. That means, he takes cash loan from the trader who has given him the order of supply. So, he takes loan from the trader and says that as soon as the product is ready and he will sell the product to the trader, at that time trader can deduct the money from the purchase. So in that condition he takes loan from the large trader also. In both the cases he has taken the loan, then within 1 month he is able to complete the work, order is fulfilled, he is able to sell the required amount of shoes and he gets enough money, he gets profit also. And now he is able to pay back the loan taken from the leather supplier and also from the local trader. So, he has met his demand, he made a profit and now he is in a good situation. That means credit has given him profit and he is in good situation. Now, there is one more case of a lady whose name is Swapna. She is a very small farmer with only 3 acres of land and she has to do cultivation in her land. So, she takes money from the money lender for expenses of cultivation like to buy seeds and fertilizers and all. And when she starts cultivation, in the halfway or in the midway, her crop is hit by pests. So, the crops started destroying. So, she bought very expensive pesticide and sprayed on the crops, but no use. The crops slowly, slowly started destroying and she incurred a lot of loss. So, she was at the end of the cropping season. She thought she will get the crop and she will sell it and earn a lot of profit. But this did not happen and she was unable to pay the loan which she has taken from the money lender. And then year after year the loan amount, the interest amount also increased and she was not able to pay back the loan. Now next year again she started cultivation, next year again she took fresh loan from the money lender. And this year there was no problem of pest and all, but the crop was very normal. It was not above normal. So, if it would have been above normal, she would have been able to pay back the loan which she has taken last year. But since it was very normal crop, so she could sell and earn a very little profit and she could pay only the money which she has taken this year. But the money which she has taken as loan last year was yet pending and the interest of that was also increasing year by year. So, a time reached when she was forced to sell a part of her field or land to the money lender to pay back the loan and the interest amount. So, taking loan in her situation, instead of giving her profit, gave her debt. Here D-E-B-T, debt means karza, and B is silent, so we will call debt. So instead of profit, she was in debt and she has to pay off, sell some part of her land. So this is what happens when people take credit. So how will you define credit? Credit is an agreement in which the lender supplies the borrower with money. Lender means dene wala. So, money dene wala. So, lender supplies the borrower with money, goods or services. It's not necessary that always money is only given. Goods can also be given as loan. Like in this case, Salim's case, the leather supplier gave him leather, not money. So, sometimes goods can also be taken as credit. So, borrower with money, goods and services in return. Sometimes service is also taken by somebody and then we are telling that we will pay you afterwards. So, services also is taken in credit for the promise of future payment. See, in both the cases they promised for future payment. Salim also promised that he will pay back the loan once his shoes are sold. Here, this farmer also promised that she will pay back the loan once her crop is harvested. So, credit is an agreement in which lender supplies to the borrower with money, goods or services in return for the promise to be paid later, that means for future payment. Now, in both the cases we have seen that in one case there was profit, in another case there was loss when credit was taken. Usually in rural areas, the farmers take loan for cultivation. And when they start cultivation, they require seeds, fertilizers, pesticides, they require water, they require electricity charge, and sometimes they need to repair their equipments also. So, lot of money is required when cultivation is carried out. So, the farmers or the cultivators usually take loan from the money lenders usually. And there is a minimum 4 months time gap for any crop to grow. So, they promise to pay the money after 4 months. But there is always a risk for the farmer. If the crop is good, he is able to pay back, and if the crop is not good, he is not able to pay back the loan. So, credit, taking credit is always a risky matter. It may be profit, it may be loss also. So, in this case, sometimes when the farmer is not able to pay back the loan, he is caught in the debt trap. Debt trap means pura trap for karze ka trap. So, that is debt trap. He is caught in the debt trap and credit may be a disaster for some people.